Hey guys, what is going on? Today, I am back. I'm back playing Terraria, and we're going to be playing the same world we did last time. Except for this time, I set a few goals, and it's going to be, the first goal I set is get at least one NPC to join the group. The housing group, and to get, I'm gonna say, two rooms built. So, in the last episode, if you recall, I was just finishing up the last room, this room right here, and it just became night, so here's first night. I think I'm just gonna try and avoid going out, just for now, and I'm just gonna build just a little bit. Okay. And I might actually go out. I'm not too sure. If I really need to get something, I might, but I'm gonna leave maybe to kill a few zombies. You never know. Oh, this was wood. Oops. I was trying to place the thing that I'm standing on, like the up and down step. I forget what that's called. Like, I'm just gonna call it a wood bar. And Andrew hasn't joined our housing, and I'm not too sure why, actually. Because if you want someone to join the housing, you... Oh, I know exactly why. Oh, that makes sense now. Okay, so I don't have any walls. I just realized that. And if you want someone to join the housing, you gotta have walls. I just realized that. So... Okay, if you're new to the channel, guys, remember, hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and once you subscribe, you became a member of the castle with me. So, smash that like button, that means I know you're liking the series, and if you turn on the bell notification icon, that means that you'll get notified when I upload all my new videos. So that's pretty good, it's pretty helpful. Alright, so anyways, we're getting back to right here. I'm gonna go and... Oh, zombies. Hi guys, nice to see you. Should I just put a few torches on my lawn? Yeah, I think so. So if the guy joins sometime soon, I won't be too surprised because it's a pretty nice house, I mean. That's why I want to live here. It's pretty nice. So I'm gonna go out and get something. I'm gonna go and get some wood. And I think I'm also gonna go out and get some other things. You can get a pet zombie actually if you go and kill a zombie and it. Oh. And it drops a brain, but I only had that happen twice to me once. It only happened twice. Once it was when I was playing on my iPad, and the other time I was playing online with my friends and we were on a zombie killing streak with green shot projectiles. Like, you combine Excalibur and other swords, and it's really hard to get, but... Oh, look, the guy joined! That's awesome. Yay, buddy! He's a member of the castle now. Woohoo! Yeah, so... That's
that's what's going on. Yeah. I'm just trying to get as much done as possible because we already completed our first goal, actually. And to build, did I say one or two more rooms on? I'm going to go for two now because since I already built one room, I'm going to go for two. I don't have any wood. That, ooh, shooting star. The part that I have no wood may or may not be a problem. This could probably, oh, I thought that gave up light. I'm gonna fall if I keep running, because I'm not gonna know. Ooh. Oh, that's the chest I already looted. Yeah, if I keep running like this, I'm gonna fall somewhere, because it's way too dark. I can't even see. Uh-oh. Fell down. Oh, I'm just gonna go and mine this part up right here, because I see a good ore. I know you guys can see a lot more than me, probably a lot better, because my camera has like, it's on brightness, it has more brightness. Oh look, a star is in my house, it's awesome. So it has more brightness on it. My TV right now, not so bright. Hopefully that zombie down there sees a little health bar. Yeah, I hope it doesn't come up and start trying to play with me. Hopefully it just stays down there. Oh, that's just stone? I thought that was some ore. Oh, here, well. Hi, man! How's it going? Hi. You should stay indoors at night. It's very dangerous to be wandering around in the dark. Oh, thank you. Thanks for that tip. I think I'm going to be wandering around, though. I think I actually might keep this with me. Yeah, I'm gonna just swap this for that, yeah. There we go. But there's a big one. Big tree, can I make the jump? Yeah. Alright, here we go. Oh. I'm just gonna get this tree. Okay, so another tree right there. So I think we're making pretty good progress. Here we go. Alright. And I think I want to get like one or two more trees. And then I'm good. Ooh, what's that? Iron ore. Ooh, this could come in handy. This could definitely come in handy. For some armor. Some weapons. Mining tools. Definitely could come in handy. Oh, I see some down there still. Let me get it. There. Ooh, it's like a tree patch over here. And I think that's some copper. Oh, I hear that song. That must mean it's gonna be daytime soon. Yep. Daytime is coming back up. Here we go. Daytime. I can see so much better now. And I was actually trying to chop the tree down the wrong way. Here you go. You get that slime. Woohoo! Uh-oh, two slimes heading my way. Uh-oh. You just stay over there. Yeah, ow. No, go away. No. What is this? Go away. No one likes you. No one likes you. That's better. Oh, that's a pickaxe. I'm trying to break it through with the pickaxe. What am I doing? Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go home. Oops. I almost missed this. Wait, what the heck are you doing, Andrew? No, don't die. What are you doing? Do you see him? In the bottom corner. He just went off the screen. You like jellyfish now? Is that why you're down here? Because I don't like jellyfish. I can tell you that right now. What do you want to tell me? Greetings, Cucumber King 999. Is there something I can help you with? No. Okay. Well, I actually have a recall potion, so instead of wasting my time and walking back, I'm just gonna drink this. Here we go. And since I built my house where I spawned, it's a lot easier to get back. A lot easier. So I don't have to build a bed, and you can't sleep during night, but it does get you a checkpoint. I just ate a fish, and what does it give me? It gives me, oh, I just can't eat a potion for like 50 more seconds now. Alright, well, I gotta finish those two rooms so I can complete my goal for this episode. Okay, so this room is gonna be my room, probably. It's gonna have all like the crafting stuff, and it's gonna be pretty cool. I'm gonna build all the table and chairs. Oh, I'm not close enough to the crafting table, I guess. Chair, table, another chair. So I'll put a chair here, I'll put a chair there, okay. And you put, oops, I already bought a table. Now I have two tables, one for the next room. Alright.